This stock trailer had seen one too many hooves in its life, and it was time to have it completely refreshed. Dustless Blasting got it down to clean white metal in no time flat. A father-son team worked together to remove some fire damage from a business ceiling, revealing beautiful smoke damage-free metal. And finally, sometimes some really cool relics need to be blasted, like this historic beacon from the Baton Rouge Metropolitan Airport. This GE light beacon had been in service from the 1930s all the way to the airport's closure in 76. The beacon had decades of rust and paint removed, and now it's ready for paint and its next resting place. These are just a few of the things being blasted all around the country with Dustless Blasting. Hit subscribe to see all our new weekly videos and check out our other videos like the one linked above.